start.
Myself Parvati, assistant professor in AC department of St. Martin's Engineering College, Secunderabad. Today we will discuss about microwave detection. It is microwave engineering subject. So our topic is microwave detection. So what is microwave detection? A detection is an intersection of three waveguides. A detection is an intersection of a three waveguides. It is in the shape of English alphabet. So this microwave detection is a three waveguide. It is in the shape of English alphabet. English alphabet.
Next,
So this is first case. And second case, if we apply input at port 1 and port 2, if we apply input at port 1 and port 2, the output is comes out of port 3. The output is comes out of port 3. So this is the behavior of the EM wave inside the waveguide. So this is experimental. So we will see its property. The rectangular waveguide property we will see. So to know this property, we will use S matrix, scattering matrix, scattering matrix. So take scattering matrix, or it may call S matrix. So scattering matrix we are using 3x3 matrix. Why? Because 3 possible inputs and 3 possible outputs. So that's why we are taking 3x3 matrix. S is equal to S11, S12, S13, S21, S22, S23, and naturally S31, S32, S33. So this is 3x3 matrix. Okay, it is used to find out the properties of the waveguide, of this rectangular waveguide. So next, so here if we apply input at port 3, we are applying input at port 3, the output is observed at port 1 and port 2, or the output is comes out of port 1 and port 2. So we will represent like this. S13 is equal to S23. So this is first one. 3 is input port and 1, 2 are output ports. 3 is input port. 3 is input port. The 1, 2 are output ports. So these two outputs are equal amplitude and in phase. So that's why we are taking equal. Port 1 and port 2 outputs are equal amplitudes and in phase. So that's why we are taking S13 is equal to S23. Next, another S matrix we are taking. So that is Sij is equal to Sji. Sij is equal to Sji. So that is nothing but S12 is equal to S21. S13 is equal to S31. S12 is equal to 21. 13 is equal to 31. So that is this property. Second case property. S12 is equal to S21. S13 is equal to S31. Next, here, already know here, S13 is equal to S23. So that's why we are taking. It is also equal to S23. So here S23 equal to S31 equal to S13. So instead of S31, S23, we are substituting S13. So this is second property. And next, coming to third one, S33 is equal to 0. S33 is equal to 0. This is third property. So S33 nothing but if you have the input at port 3, the output is comes out of port 3. Okay, so here the output is equal amplitude and in phase. The output signals are equal amplitude and in phase, and the output is comes out of port 3. So that is nothing but perfectly matched. The signals are perfectly matched. Perfectly matched nothing but we are indicating 0. Okay, so we are applying input at port 3. The output is also comes out of port 3. Applying input at port 3 and then equally distributed towards these collinear arms, and also this output is comes out of port 3. Then it is perfectly matched. The signals are traveling and it comes out with equal amplitude and equal phase. So 0 nothing but it is perfectly matched. Next, so these are the S matrix properties. So we will substitute these parameters. Substitute these parameters in this S matrix. S11. Instead of S11, S12, next S13. Next, instead of S21, we are substituting. S21 we are substituting S13. S12. S23 is the same. And S23 nothing but S13. S13. Next, S31 nothing but S13. Next, S32 nothing but it is also S23 and S23 it is also equal to S23 this one.